have to know when to come. So Chris does a great job. Giannis comes from behind and gets a piece of it. Like, it's not just when you come, like, it's how hard you come. Are you coming when the dribble is dead? Are you coming when he gets into his shooting motion?